How to fix live wallpaper not supported on TikTok. So if you want to fix live wallpaper not supported on TikTok, then first you need to open up your TikTok application. Once you open up your TikTok, now you need to just go with the bottom right, which has that profile option. And after that, go with the upper right, which has that three horizontal lines. Tap on settings, say in privacy. Now you need to scroll down, tap on report a problem. And after that, go with live. And then you can choose any option that you're comfortable with under your live. And now you need to scroll down and find the option in which you're facing the problem. Tap on no, tap on need more help. And it will take you to report a problem page or your TikTok help desk. So if it takes you to report a problem page, then you can just simply go with the report page and then write the information like, hello TikTok team, I'm not being able to fix the live wallpaper, it's not supported on my TikTok, so please help me with that problem, and submit the report. And after a few hours, your problem might be fixed. But if that doesn't work, and if you have TikTok help desk, then tap on live. And after that, you need to send a message, how to fix live wallpaper, and it might guide you with some steps. So that's how you can fix your live wallpaper not supported on your TikTok. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.